Moving to Charlotte, North Carolina, but don't know where to live? Today, I'm gonna talk to you about one of the best, one of the absolutely best places to live in Charlotte, North Carolina. And I'm getting started right now. My name is Eli Magids, and I'm a real estate advisor here in Charlotte, North Carolina, and the surrounding areas, including South Carolina, and I specialize in luxury properties and new home construction. But more importantly, I'm your realtor with heart. I'm not trying to sell you a house. I'm here to try and help you find a home and a lifestyle that you and your family are going to love. My gift is people. My profession is helping you find a home. Put the two together and we can create the next best part of your life. It is so important to find somebody who you like and especially someone who you trust. If you think that you and I are gonna be a good fit, I would love to hear from you and I would love to help. My contact information is down below. Feel free to call, text, or email me anytime. I have a wealth of information up here in my brain about Charlotte, North Carolina, the surrounding areas, its neighborhoods, its luxury homes, and its new home areas. And I put out a video every single week. I don't want you to miss any of those videos, so I'd really love it if you go down to the red subscribe button, hit that button, hit the bell, and you'll be notified of my new videos every single week. And I'd like you to stay tuned to the very end of this video where I'm gonna give you a free online guide that tells you about the different communities, places to live, things to do here in Charlotte. It's free, it's yours, but you gotta stay tuned to the very end. So you're moving to Charlotte, North Carolina, but you don't know where to live. And you ask yourself, Eli, where should I live? Well, it's a tough question. But without a doubt, one of my favorite areas is the area of Foxcroft and Old Foxcroft, located in the Southpark section of Charlotte. Now, the Southpark portion of Charlotte is a very prestigious area to live in. It's got all kinds of restaurants. It's got all kinds of shopping. It's got the Southpark Mall. It's got Phillips Place. But along with all of that and the prestige comes a pretty hefty price tag. Foxcroft is a very mature and a highly desirable area. It is not a subdivision per se, but more of a geographic area located within the South Park area. Homes in this neighborhood can date back to the 1940s and 1950s. Every house is different and it's got a lot of charm and character. It's very similar to a neighborhood that I've talked about before, Myers Park, which started in 1910. The two neighborhoods are very, very similar in feel and in price points. They are both mature with lush surroundings and very conducive to outdoor activity. So Foxcroft, which is considered one of the best places to live in Charlotte, North Carolina, is currently zoned for Myers Park Schools. Please look those up on greatschools.org. You are about 5 to 10 minutes away from every kind of shopping that you can think of. You are about 15 minutes away from Uptown Charlotte and 20 minutes away from the Charlotte Douglas International Airport. Phenomenal location. With all of this comes a large price tag. This is one of the priciest areas in all of the Charlotte, North Carolina area. In the last 6 months, 20 homes have sold in the Foxcroft area for an average of about $1.9 million and about 5,300 square feet. That's on average. Now there's a pretty wide range, going from about $975,000 up to about $3.4 million. That's in the last 6 months. In the last year, 40 homes have sold in Foxcroft. And again, the averages are about the same. Average price about $1.9 million, 5,300 square feet. The highest priced home that sold in the last year was $4.3 million. Currently, as we speak, there are currently 9 homes available for sale in Foxcroft, ranging in price from $975,000 for 2,700 square feet, all the way up to about $3.495 for a brand new 7,700 square foot home. That is absolutely stunning. I actually have a video coming out about that house, so stay tuned for that. Now, the $995,000 home that's for sale for 2,600 square feet, in my opinion, is either a house that needs to be completely renovated and expanded, or it has to be knocked down. Now, don't get me wrong, you can definitely live in here, but for $995,000, essentially what you're paying for is the land underneath the house. You can do a lot better for that price point as far as a home is concerned. Many of the older homes are being purchased. They're being knocked down, and gorgeous custom homes are being built in their place. The land is very valuable. The homes that are on there are very valuable, and people are spending tons of money to do this type of work throughout the Charlotte area. Very, very commonplace. Now, there is also a little area called the Enclave at Foxcroft. It is just that, it's an enclave. A builder, a custom builder here, Simonini, a great builder, built about 10 homes in a little corner of the Foxcroft area. Their homes are about $1.3 to $1.4 million for anywhere from 3,700 to 4,000 square feet, but it lacks the character of the rest of the neighborhood, and you're getting very, very small lots, about probably less than a quarter of an acre. But the homes are gorgeous. So are you looking for a luxury home here in the Charlotte, North Carolina area? Are you looking for a home in the Foxcroft area? Are you looking to build a new home? Well, just remember, it's so important to find somebody who you like and someone who you trust. If you think that you and I are a good fit, my contact information is down below. Feel free to call, text, or email me anytime. And remember, I put out videos every single week about the best of the Charlotte luxury market, the new construction market, and everything that's going on around Charlotte. So make sure you go down to the red button below, subscribe, hit the button, hit the bell, and you'll be notified when my new videos are out every single week. And for that free online guide that I promised you, go down to the description below. There's a link there for free community guide, school guide, things to do in Charlotte. Click on that link, get that guide. It's invaluable information and it's free. In a couple of seconds, some of my other videos are gonna be popping up. Check those out, lots of valuable information there. I have a whole YouTube channel full of all kinds of stuff about Charlotte and its real estate. But most importantly, thank you so much for watching. Welcome to this great neighborhood of Charlotte and the surrounding areas. It's a phenomenal place to live. And until we see each other again, next time.